Welcome, story time with Chantal TV in Paris. It's the 22nd of April 2021, and yes, today I've been vaccinated. I want to tell you my little story, how that all went, because it is very difficult at the moment to be vaccinated when you're slightly younger than senior. In France at the moment they're vaccinating 55 plus. As I have an underlying issue, I had a little note from my doctor that I could be vaccinated last week with Pfizer, so I went to a center and they sent me off. Some young student doctor who had to interview me decided that I should have not been vaccinated with Pfizer. As she said, it was only for 70 plus, which is not true. But anyway, let's not go in that discussion. So I was kind of thinking, well, I have to wait till it's my turn, half of May, June. I ended up in a pharmacy last Monday. And I saw a list and I thought, what's on that list? They're like, oh, we are putting people on the list for the vaccination with AstraZeneca. Now, there is a lot of controversy over AstraZeneca, but hey, we need to be vaccinated. So I said, oh, can I be on that list, on that waiting list? He's like, of course, no problem. Sorry, I'm just balancing here on my balcony because there's a plant behind me. He said, of course you can be on the list. So he put me on the list and I said, how long does it take till it's my turn? He said, like probably 2 weeks, we will call you. But then a lady from the pharmacy, she quickly hopped over and she saw my age. I'm actually 51 at this moment. She was like, oh, you're 51. You get your appointment now because otherwise we would call you anyway sooner than later because of your age to come and get the vaccination. So I slipped in. Went today, and I have to say it's Pharmacy 58 on Rue Oberkamp in Paris. Thank you so much, guys. It was amazing. It was very well scheduled, well done, in the closet of the pharmacy, which I think is amazing because soon they will open all these huge centers outside of Paris and then you have to travel for an hour. So this saved me a lot of time. Thank you so much. So yeah, you can put yourself on this waiting list of any pharmacy in Paris. So if you live here and you're okay with AstraZeneca, in the end, that's what they will be giving most of the people anyway in Paris. Get yourself on that list and it will be your turn before you know it. So good luck and please vaccinate people. Take one for the team because then we all become immune and we can fight the pandemic.